Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is E divides rupees 1125 among A, B, C, D. So there are four people with whom the amount will be divided, and E has divided this 1125 rupees among four of them, so that A receives twice as much as B, thrice as much as C, and four times as much as D. So we need to find the share of A. The options given are 540, 270, 180 and 135. So to begin with the solution, we know that A is equal to 2B because A receives twice that of B. So we can say that A is equal to 2B. Second is A is equal to 2C. A is equal to thrice C, because thrice as much as C, A has received thrice as much as C and four times as much as D. So A is equal to 4D. So now we can also say that B is equal to 2D. Why 2D? Because A is equal to 4D and A is equal to 2B. So finding the value of B, dividing by this by 2, we get B is equal to 2D. Also, C is equal to 4D upon 4D upon 3, because here A is equal to 3C and A is equal to 4D. So C will be equal to 4D upon 3. So given ABCD is equal to given A plus B plus C plus D is equal to 1125. We have been given in the problem. So now 4D plus 2D plus 4D upon 3 plus D is equal to 1125. This A is being given 4D. So we have converted all of this in the form of D so that we can get the value of D. So here we have taken A is equal to 4D, B is equal to 2D, C is equal to 4 by 3D and D itself. So 4D plus 2D plus 3, 4 by 3D plus D is equal to 1125. So we get 25D is 25D by 3 is equal to 1125. So D will be equal to 1125 into 3 by 25, which will be equal to 135. So the value of D is 135, where we can say that A is equal to 4D, that is 135 into 4, which is equal to rupees 540. Therefore, the solution for this given problem is option A, that is 540 is the share of A. That is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.